Hey guys, welcome back to my Seleucid Let's Play on Rome 2 to a war. I was leaving off where I left off, just trying to remember what I was doing last time. Getting ready for an invasion of Egypt, that's I believe. Yeah, so we just build this force up here. Got that.
Ready for orders.
Yep, we're turning up. If skills that needs to be distributed out. Disruption. Sounds
that
good to me.
Beyond even
how can I serve the people?
Get authority. That one's in there. So we'll aim to be invading either Egypt this turn or this video or the video after. Shouldn't take us too long. As long as we don't get declared war on by anywhere else. I don't believe it'll be too much of a difficulty. Never really fought Egypt in any of my other campaigns though, so I'm not aware of their troops. Hopefully they won't be too hard.
As all the gods look down on us, they
don't want to pay for that. They're only a small nation. Only pay for when someone large is going to offer you a defensive alliance. Alright, let's go. Respectful, good.
Battle!
Move him down here.
Is that all? Come, fight with us.
Plenty of skirmishers. Let's get some more pikemen. Hoplites. Sight and rest.
Mischief and mayhem. Succeeding is what I do.
Good, 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 good. Thinking with this army,
Commander.
I'll take them to invade Rhodes and wipe them out while I can. And then this army I'll push in and start fighting them. I'll bring
waiting for orders.
-6, what's cultural differences?
Ready to your duties,
what
men.
Do you wish of me?
We'll wait a little bit longer.
At your service.
I think, yeah. Good, that's getting pumped up. Let's go. And the turn there. Sofri should... I'm hoping I can cause a revolt in... in Cyprus. That will, mean we can easily take it.
How can I serve the people?
From, just from the rebels, vote to claim war. More cultural conversion. That was good.
My skills are yours. Sabotage. An excellent choice. You deserve better.
Marine training, what we are now. Siege tower. I'll try and get that so we can... Don't know, do we really need it? Then we'll get that. Less losses when besieging. Yeah, definitely going to help us more out against Egypt. Oh, I forgot about this. Eastern culture. I thought we were, I swear we're Hellenic. Satraps, cities. Oh. I think I kind of want to go with that, but I don't want the eastern conversion, so I'll go with that. Food's always good and it gives us some wealth, so be a good bit of extra money.
We hunger for battle.
Province stability. Good. Right. Got to move the army soon. Can't see, so let's go for that. Should be able to give us a bit more money. Hopefully once we get that, we'll build up some siege engines, which are always handy to have. Good at wiping out units as well as, obviously, sieging.
Your people.
Yep. More trade agreements, better. One last time.
By my hand.
now.
Something we don't need, need all that really.
Ready for battle. Advance. Your next command. Commander, you have further orders? Ready for orders.
I think we'll even have one more turn.
My lips and words are yours.
These intense tactics take a little bit longer. Hopefully we'll start wiping out some of the smaller nations off. Not bad. Assassinate.
Obedience to the rule of your faction is measured in public order. If unhappiness outweighs happiness and is left unchecked for a long time, it can lead to rebellion.
Let's recruit another army just for... Oh my. Seleucid. What religious building costs, culture, substance. Let's get some more offense.
Commander, are you ready to serve?
We hunger for battle. On the move.
You have further orders?
Faster, damn you all! At once!
Yeah, we'll just take the attrition.
Waiting for orders. Make haste, men!
Then next turn, I'll take both of these, ready to invade Cyprus. Position ready to invade Cyprus. I won't be ready to invade Cyprus for at least, well, I'm calling it Cyprus, saying it's called Salamis, but it's modern day Cyprus, so that's what I'll call it. And then once it's got Cyprus, it'll push onto that We need to go outside. These guys need to go here. No, I'm not going to recruit anything this turn.
Ready for orders.
Come on. It's kind of one done. That should be nearly enough to cause rebellion. Might be a revolution actually, so hopefully if we call a revolution we might just be able to invade them and then have two armies to invade Egypt with. So really I'm doing myself a favour here by getting them to go revolt against each other. Because what if a new nation is formed, then maybe a maybe then it'll break its Satasbury treaty with Egypt. We'll have to see. Could go either way, I guess.
Commander, to your duties, men!
At your service.
Five tax rate. Good. So I can just got a text. Since probably don't really need that one. If this time, if it works this time, then we'll... Ah, damn it.
Ships to port! Are you ready to serve?
For them. Worst units in the world. That's all we can recruit. Keep them for now, but we might get rid of them. There's another text. What second? Wait. Saw that. Good, good, good.
Ready for orders. You there!
Put it in
get to work!
45 now in case we do get attacked.
We hunger for battle.
That's more than enough to Oh, the town don't want to be wasting too much money on a little garrison. Don't really need him, but I've got the money to spare. So we might as well get him while we've got the money to spare. Has Cyprus gone yet? I just don't want him to kill my spy, that's all. Yeah, I think they've gone yet. Need war elephants. It's okay. Go for him, just for simple fact. I don't want that Easter conversion. We must start researching some of these. I think it's going to be the best option. Yeah. We'll get that one next turn just for the minus 5 corruption. Come on, succeed. Damn it.
At your command. Put your backs into it, you men!
This panel is you.
Hard on the oars, you men! Fleet reporting! Assembling the fleet!
Put them there like that.
Hercules has nothing on me. Ready for orders, Commander. We hunger for battle.
I've one more go next turn at that, and if not, I will invade him. Oh, I should have put that champion in for military training. Forgot about him. Oh, that's another turn next turn.
We are a mighty people. Well,
more trade is always good. So get that. Ah, he's just leveled up as well, that enemy agent in Cyprus.
I propose a seat.
All good to me. Don't need to be attacked in my southern flank. Come on, near that. Hero. Ah, I've got him. Got Screw it, we'll get him.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, as long as he stays away from me, I'm not. Don't care.
How can I serve you? Your greaves are a disgrace, man.
What do you wish? Mischief.
Minus 40 public order. That'd be handy to have. Go with that.
Yes.
Alright, where's Egypt?
Let the peace of Pharaoh, all wise...
Use this option to officially declare war on another faction. However, do not do so without first considering the consequences.
Ready for battle. None will escape. We cannot pass him. Finishing the settlement.
Good. Good for me. Occupy.
Natural command. We hunger for battle.
Small Egyptian force there. Cunning authority. What do we want? Don't really know what any of these trees do, so we'll go for cunning. I think you get night battles then, which is apparently quite handy. So that was something else.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, there was. Twelve compare movement range. Go for that one.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle. Journey completed. Going ashore.
Your orders. Putting them down there in case I try to attack the transport. Some mercenaries. How about these? Right. Right, that's that turned on.
Ready for orders.
Gonna recruit.
It is a great and glorious thing.
Just a couple of units there just in case they come from Petra. Don't know how that's pronounced, but a couple of extra units there in case they come from there. Should help defend. Ah, oh, there's a full stack, that's probably going for Petra.
Come now, let us debate this matter like
Yep. I like Pontus. I don't ask for too much in return for a good treaty, so all fine by me. Ah, they're after my spy. Not as much. I'll soon be invading there.
My people do not like.
Not paying that much for a defensive alliance with them. Do not need one with them. Not that major of an asset to have. Well, good. Differences. Still on rise, that's good. helmets and our eyes, culture different stuff down. I wonder if...
Have you bath today? No. I will be a patient audience for your speech.
I believe there's a way you can set a war target, but...
I am eager to hear your embassy, inspired as it undoubtedly is.
Persia's our satrapy.
Speak, my friend, and burden yourself.
Don't know that. I have to disband that one unit. Yeah, disband them.
Your orders? Leaving the ship. Ready for... Get the blockade set up!
Blockade that part. Handy. I knew that's happened, didn't know it would be that effective. Experience, spreading games. Eastern map, not too bad. I'm going to convert that to a fishing port. Yeah, we got food.
We hunger for battle.
The units can be recruited here. Not anything worthwhile. Ah, just got a couple of them.
Fight with us.
Javelin them a lot better than archers, but... I think it's this one. No.
When you selected a faction, you also chose a family or party to represent within its political system. Your faction leader is the head of the party you chose. Many characters and subjects in your campaign contribute gravitas to your party's overall power.
I think when that gets full, the Civil War happens, but I'm not 100% sure, to be honest. Are they taken? No, he must not take damage.
Ready for orders.
Let's continue.
Let all men fear me.
We'll take out the last Cypress, last weakness Cypress, and then
return to your people and prepare them for death. That is now your only duty.
Might war area now. Oh god damn it. Don't want to be a... Looks like I'm taking that region then. Should be an easy take.
your command.
I think this will recruit
recruiting more ships.
A couple more ships like that. That should be enough to assassinate the plate. Send the army to where we are war with. I believe we are at war with them. Patrika, I think that's what it's pronounced, is it's doing well over there. Actually, so probably advance after in that area once I've taken out Egypt. So, diplomacy.
Do not wander in like a dead man. Your accent is atrocious. For a moment, I thought you were asking for peace. What a fine joke. My lord will not rest easy, but I will accept. You have my attention. Now. We can ask no more.
Cyprus, Egypt, who else we at war with? Ah, good.
That's your command. Yes. Ready for battle.
Convert to Britain Games. No. Where's the recruitment? Not recruitment, the +4 Hellenic influence. That looks good. Yep, that's what we'll go for.
We hunger for battle.
Yeah, just drop them in. Got some level 2 weapons there, that should be good.
Commander.
Take out Petra next. Just gonna recruit a couple more. We can always disband them later, and we've got plenty of income at the moment, so... Got any good mercenaries? Not really. Right, we'll end the turn there. Actually, I believe that's all the time we've got for this part, so I'll see you in the next one.